Hello and welcome everyone! Yeah, today we are going to find all the hidden items on Moonbrook. There will be, I think, around 5? Although you could say it's 3 in total. So, let's go to the first one. This is in the base of the beacon. The really big lighthouse with all the jump pads. There you want to go up. Although, wait. You could take a shortcut. So, when you're here, at the spot where the water is marked on the map, so right here, you could break through this wall. And then you're already there where you need to be. But we'll take another tour. So, we want to go inside there or not. So, as some of you may have noticed, the green light takes you to the boss room. The yellow lights, not. They will take you somewhere else. So you want to go to the northern one. And there you can see I made the hole. And there will be sitting this cute fella. Oh hero who doth come in need, surrender not unto thy greed. Thou shalt not find here what thou seekest, only pain and peril bleakest. Doesn't sound very cute. Doesn't sound very cute at all. I should punish you for that. Yay! Ben obtains a stuffed spiked hare. And what do we get? A new recipe! Ah, a delightful doll resembling a vicious rabbit. Yeah, a really vicious one. But I love that cute fella. Ah. So, that's how you get it. So, down we go. While we are here, I can also show you a little monster that only exists once in the game. It's not very special. Although, maybe, but if you want to complete it to 100%, your monster encyclopedia, you want to get into the eastern or the western one, it doesn't matter, they are connected. And then you want to open the chest. Wait, what does here stand? Ah, it's the same. Okay. Oh! Oh my god! Ah, that's not a chest! Oh! It's a mimic. Although I don't know what it is called here in this game. Yeah. And that's it for the spiked hair. On to the next one. Or the next 3. So you want to go to the Shrine of Renderuk? And there, you just want to follow the path. And once you're here, where the little, I don't know if you can call it a forest, but where the trees start, right here, there you'll find some hidden items. Like this little fella. What are you doing here? Ah! That's a life. Right, Malroth? Yes. So, the first one is here. Yay! A comfy killer pillar head. Shaped like a lethal larva. Ooh. And the next one will right be south. There you can see it. So over here.
and the body. Something is still missing. I wonder what it might be. We have a head, a body. What could it be? What could it be? So now we want to go west. And there, at this lonely tree, you'll find the tail. I'm shocked. And there you can make a nice plush, I don't know, a sofa? Then you could build a little killer pillar. Also make him really long. Just build a few and more body parts. Or give him a few heads or a few tail. I don't care. I don't know what you want to do. I don't know what's going on in your sick mind. But yeah, those... But that's it. And now... On to the last hidden item. So you want to go to Moonahan. And there, we want to go inside the destroyed church. And when you look around, you'll notice a little secret room. And there will be a chest waiting. Some sapphires. But that cannot be all. Maybe there's something else here. Oh, what is that? A portrait of the princess? Wait, we'll take it with us. Woo! And this item is really unique. So you won't get a recipe. This is truly one of a kind. I mean, I think you could build or buy it. We'll see. Can we buy it? There. Portrait of the princess. Yeah. You could buy another one for 5,000 points. A bit expensive, but if you like to have multiple portraits of the princess, there you go. Ah, isn't she pretty? Ah. Yes, and that's already it. I hope you enjoyed this little tour of all the hidden items in Moonbrook. If so, please consider giving it a like. And I will see you in the next video, hopefully. So, have a great day, morning, or good evening. So, bye! Yay, yay, portrait of the princess. Everything's so cute. A cute plush, a cute killer pillar, a cute princess. I really like those items.